30 seconds remaining.
Engine shut down.
Transfer orbit looks good.
Confirm stage 3 separation.
And with that call, we can confirm that the kick stage has separated from Electron's second stage. As we mentioned earlier, we won't be receiving video of today's payload deployment, so we've prepared a short video illustrating this process.